Cleanse the bastard's curse. Cleanse the bastard's curse.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the dark, take nourishment.
Well, you look reasonably sane. I am a knight of Katarina. I've managed to track down this cathedral's store of treasure. It's right over there, across that narrow part. Treasure? Always so close, yet so far. I'm in quite a pickle, indeed. Just hold your horses a moment. I know. Treasure is so sorely tempting. Well, just hold your horses a moment. I know. Treasure.
Thank you. Yes, hello. Oh, I don't believe we've met. I'm Patches. Unbreakable Patches. But you seem to be unkindled. Do you have business with me? Ah, oh, yes, of course. It's coming back to me now. Oh, I'm so sorry. That was my hand, as you know. But the deed, well, that was the armor's doing. Regrettable, truly. But behold, I'm stripped clean of that unruly attire. And look at you. Not a scratch. All's well that ends well, right? Yes, we'll be fine. I can tell. It's that rotten curse. It is. The untidy mess. Yes. Now, it wasn't me, but you still deserve an apology. Just a little trinket. Go ahead. It's yours now. You should know, I'm a kind of travelling merchant. If you're as unkindled as you look, you'll find plenty of good stuff. Can't find anything you like? Well, you could try looking a little harder.
spoke before on the Road of Sacrifices. Anri of Astora. I'm well pleased to see you safe. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldrich's coffin was empty. The Man-Eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldrich is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination. Aldrich's honest home is Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Fensoberga.
At the foot of Lothric Castle, an old path still runs below the tower in the undead settlement. It was used to transport sacrifices to the Cathedral of the Deep. You should see where it leads, if you've the stones for it.
Wasn't he? Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see.
Ah, well met. Have. Ashen One.
Oh, hand and in one piece. Goodbye. Oh, this place is...
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine. Very well, then Tuthaken. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
hasn't it been some time? I'm Leonard, the Ringfinger. Remember me? I slipped you those red eyes some time ago. You're making quite an effort of it, so I thought you might like to know. If you yearn for a proper red-eye orb, one that is uncracked, then kill the Dark Wraith, survivor of the land swallowed by darkness. He has been a prisoner for many ages in the deepest cell in all Lothric. I can see it in your eyes. If you didn't invade, didn't pillage, whatever would you do? If you fancy a proper red-eye orb, one uncracked, untainted, then kill the Darkwraith, survivor of the land swallowed by darkness. He has been a prisoner for many ages in the deepest cell in all. I can see it in. Thank you.